Hello, welcome back. Oh, it's good to be back, guys. It's been a little bit, huh? And it's been quite a week, I think. For me, especially. Maybe for you guys as well. But we'll get to what happened this week a little bit later. Because today, we'll be doing, and hopefully you can hear me right. Make sure everything, the audio is working and all that. Today, we'll be doing three different league races. And I've arranged them all in the description here. In case you guys don't know, we're doing three different league racing today. We're starting with BRWC League E, which last week wasn't that great, as you probably know. But that'll be fun, hopefully, better than last week. And then we're doing Stinky Cup, which is right after. It might get delayed because of League E, we'll see, but... that'll be right after, and then right after that is the WIBRS or WIBRS. They're doing a fun race today. They're not doing a competitive race today because it's Easter weekend, but they're doing a fun race. So that is the plan, all back to back to back, meaning 1 hour after each other, starting in 40 minutes from now is when everything goes. Blipsism can be joined. Yes, you can. Like I said, everything is in the description if you want to get the details on it. That should be all you need to know is in the description here. So yeah, I think, let's see, what was it? It's on, I already forgot. I put it in the description just now and I already forgot what it's called for the League E race. It's RomhJuliencoolCity. Where'd it go? Yes, this one. Bullbite recommended for this track. Well, I don't have that, so, oh well. I don't know. So yeah, we got 40 minutes, which, I don't know. I just started early just because I wasn't really doing anything. But, yeah. So today's been a this week has been crazy. Oh gosh, this is gonna be a terrible track. Holy. Took me about 4 days to learn how to do Suzuka turn one. Yeah. Suzuka's pretty difficult, isn't it? Especially with all the new people who are gonna learn what's it, boat utils? Yeah. Oh, it's not a wall. Okay. Okay, this one's gonna be tricky to learn. There's a lot of like blind corners and stuff. Oh, like that's not a wall tap for some reason. Oh my gosh. Why this track? Why this one? Gee whiz. Okay. I learned those two so I don't come in last. Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be tricky. Oh, geez. I didn't even show up on my minimap. But yeah, it's been a crazy week. So FC2 was on Sunday, which ended up being, and that was the start of it all, right? It had 30 entrants, although I think only 20 or so actually finished, maybe even less. Yeah, such a crazy event. I think most of that is due to a Instagram reel that Gray Wasp did. Okay, which way are we turning? I don't know, I guess it got a lot of attention because we don't really have an Instagram audience. I think it's the first time really someone's actually put an effort on Instagram, like Instagram Reels. Sure, there's TikToks and of course the YouTube Shorts and YouTube long form. But Instagram is something we never really touched, and I think he was the first to do it, and so it got a lot of new attention. And yeah, huge influx of new people. Which is cool. So we got like 30 people in that race. And then right after that, I published. This track is kind of painful. And then I uploaded, of course, the new video, the All Stars video. And that went pretty darn big. It was within the first 3 days, I think it became my third most viewed video, and it's since slowed down, unfortunately, but within 3 days, it's beating videos that have been up for months, which is really cool to see. And it got a lot of attention from a bunch of new people, got a lot of course, new followers and stuff. Which brings me to where we're at in ID. Oh, it did update. Okay, good. Last week, or was it last? Was it only last week? I think we hit 900. We are almost at the big marker. Only 11 more to go, right? 989 right now. And this is a long track. And, you know, that's, that goal is definitely reaching, and it's kind of crazy. It's kind of surreal to see that number. Where do I turn? What? Oh. There's a bunch of other guys who don't know where we're going either. Why is this a racetrack? What the heck? What? Oh. What is this? Is this really what we're racing on? Holy cow, you're not gonna pass anyone through this. Oh my gosh. What? What the heck? This is actually insane. Well, there's something we're not gonna get used to for an hour, I guess. Coming up. Okay, what? I think if we do this race, we're gonna have to stick behind someone as long as possible, so that way I can see where they're going and just follow instead of trying to make it up on my own. You can see on the minimap which direction they're turning, so I can kind of cheat and not have to figure it out myself. Gosh, this is, well, if this is going to be your first racing experience, anybody, leaguey, then, you're in for quite a treat. This is such a thin and weird and wonky ancient track. It's that turn again, it's not a wall tap. You guys gotta really be on my toes about these things. Gosh. I don't know why I said it recommended Fulbright. I haven't had an issue with that yet. I did the TT and it didn't work. It should work. I did it. Maybe you spelled it wrong, or I don't know. Just do ROM and then tab. It should show up. This Angry Birds or Bad Piggies, one of the two. This song. Oh jeez, I completely missed that. Well, that's okay. Alright. It's hard to tell what turns are blocks off or wall taps and which ones aren't. Like, which way am I turning here? Oh my gosh. How are you supposed to do that? How are you supposed to? Gosh, okay. We're getting used to a little bit of chaos here. It's gonna feel like a Stinky Cup race, for sure. Mega long straight. Oh, I missed it. Oh, but how we doing today, guys? How we doing? I'm feeling pretty good. You know, YouTube is treating me well this week, and I mean, I've had uni classes and stuff. Do a lot of had a lot of assignments due this week, but still getting through them this weekend. But other than that, this is like tunnel run. Which way do I go? Oh my gosh. Oh, gee. This is tunnel run. Is this not tunnel run? We're a race. This is like modern modern boat racing here. This is tunnel run. This is absolutely tunnel run, right? Yes, it's right there. You can see the leaderboard. This is tunnel run. Don't get stuck behind somebody here in this section. Dude. Tim's here. What's up, man? Okay, time runs over. I remember this. We did, gosh, this section, I don't know what this track is called, but I remember it. Whoa. What track is this? I can't read it. I remember we had, what track is it? Hold on, I'm gonna look. I don't care about my time. Railroad. I remember in like one of the first, I forget, oh, when was it? Like one of the first few seasons, we had an issue with this track that, we're getting kicked out of the water elevator at the start, so we had to keep restarting the race. It was miserable. I think eventually we postponed it, I'm pretty sure. I don't remember what happened after that. Or we canceled it or something. But yeah, it was absolutely insane that day. Now, I still don't know why that happened. Why people got kicked out of the boats, but go ahead for the boats are you using? Are you talking about the HUD at the bottom? This one is Shizuya's, which I think he had it up for a while. For like, I don't know, a month or so, like, no, not even a month probably. He had it up for a few weeks and then he closed it back again. So I don't know if he wants this available to the public or not, but if it's up, you can look. If it's not, then you're out of luck. I don't want to be the one to share mods that maybe he's that maybe Shizuya wants private for some reason. But so I'll ask him for the download link if you want mine specifically. If you want somebody else's, there's tons of other ones available. There's like 3 or 4 variants of it that you can use. Oh, heck yeah. That was actually really smooth. I like that. That's kind of cool. It's a long track, though. Oh, gosh. Oh, this is at the start. This is at the start. Yep, this is the start. Right here. Yay, I've completed a lap. Well, let's see if I can improve that. I mean, granted, there's a lot of spots where I just stop at stuff. But now I know kind of what's up. We got 30 minutes until race start. Now that I'm back to these trees, it's not actually so bad through here. I was complaining the first lap, but now that I've seen the rest of the lap, this is a good section, unfortunately. Relatively. It's actually wide, which just the rest of the lap, like the last bit of the lap is so tight that it just... In this section, there's so many of these 90 degree turns. I'm like, why? There's so many through here. Kind of annoying. Like, we go through that section a lot, and it's just all 90 degree turns that some of them are well tapped, some of them aren't. Look at this. I mean, you see on my minimap, it's just a grid. It's a giant grid. Oh, well. Someone's underneath me? Wait, what? Is that how the track goes? Does it go underneath? Oh, no, I almost had it. I almost got that wall tap. That's tough. Oh, okay, these are gonna be tricky. Gotta hit the little spot right there and don't get stuck on a corner. But yeah, if this is gonna be an hour-long race, that means there's only gonna be like 5 laps or so of this track. So luckily, we only have to go through Tunnel Run 5 times instead of tons of times. What's the track called? RomhJuliencoolCity is what it's called. It's in the description in the first one. The first thing we're doing today. Old, old track. Well, I mean, it's a combination, I think, of a bunch. Obviously, but... They're all old tracks. Like, putting a man in doesn't work. That is odd. You're on BRWC, yeah? If it doesn't show up on tablets, there's an issue. If you, like, press tab. You know what I mean? I don't know. Out of my control. Oh, wait, shoot. This is the stupid section. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, there's another turn here. Oh my gosh. How are you supposed to do this? Yeah, it's not showing up. Interesting. Oh, this section has all the barriers. I don't know why, if you can hear my fan, I don't know why it's blasting so loud, but my computer fan is not having it right now. Do not know where I'm going. The rocket. Oh. I think the goal is just not bump. It's not really about going fast. Someone else TP to RomhJuliencoolCity. If you send a request to me in the next 6 minutes, in 6 minutes time when I finish, I'll do it. Oh, accept. Oh, no. / TPA, I think. I think I know why. I think I have like 40 chunks on right now instead of the usual like 12 second thumbnails. Oh wait, Rocket's catching up to me. See? Maybe they're just in a different part of the track. I don't know. Oh yeah, you like that weaving? Yeah. Sorry, I'm not very awake right now. I don't know why. It's definitely past the time I usually will, you know, wake up for these, but I'm just a little tired right now. Wait, is this on a different server? No, it's on BRWC. Oh. Yeah. You've never been on BRWC. There you go. Welcome to BRWC. Yeah, it was in my description. It said BRWC. There you are, there you are. Alright. He found his way. Did I lose time? I'm back down to 4 seconds. I thought it was on FrostX. No. Alright. See, this is the C section. It's been, like, probably like a minute or two of just 90-degree turns. Like, that's not very interesting. Especially for, like, races, not time trialing, it's like, this is the hard section. Oh, no. Bip QL. Oh! What? I didn't hear any server restart. Is that my connection, or is that BRWC? BRWC crash? That's odd. Let's see what people are saying. Nothing yet. Right, nothing said in chat that he was gonna restart the server? Crash. I don't know what happened. What? A server restart. Yeah, okay, Killer also says server died. Okay, I'm not the only one. Good. Got about 20 minutes to go to a race start. I don't know who's gonna be here. I don't know, I feel like it's not gonna be that much. I think your connection's just bad. No. Killer just said the same thing, so. Not just me. Yeah, welcome everyone who's new. We're just loading in. Oh, looks like we're back. Alright. Well, here's my time, dude. Connection throttled. What do you mean? Hello, human. 11 subs to go. Yes. 11. Just a little bit more of the final stretch of the final stretch, man. DDoS tech? No. I think he probably just restarted the server. He just didn't tell anybody. He usually does about 10, 15 minutes before the race start, he restarts. Welcome everyone who just joined. Anyway, so 20 minutes to go to a race start on RomhJuliencoolCity. What is the fastest times here? I'm curious. So I got 19th. I'm not even on the first page. 11:41. The fastest time is a 10:19. Holy cow. Soda Sucker popping off. Saving up like almost 2 minutes on my time. Dang, dude. I have to remember the first turn is a right turn, even though it looks like a left turn. It's a 90 degree hairpin. Or 180 degree hairpin. Is there boat lag on BWC right now? I don't think so. I'm not getting any. Yeah, I think there's no, gosh, every single, okay, today marks the day that boat lag died, guys. Boat lag is gone today. His final resting place. No major server has anymore. Boat Labs did it quite a while ago. Frostex did it a few days ago. And today, BRWC does it as well. Boat lag is gone. Unanimous, right? It's too early. That word. You know what I mean? Agreement between the three major servers to remove boat lag is quite an impressive feat. Oh, shoot. So, there you go. Blazer's here. He says, no boat lag on BRWC. It was actually yesterday, but sure. Okay. Whatever. Remember March 29th as the day Boatleg died. Should I make a video on that? Maybe. I thought about it last night. I'm like, should I make a video about Boatleg? Because it should be remembered, right? And I think it's an interesting story, a little bit. Make it short, quick. I don't know, could be fun. Big thumbnail. The day Boatleg died. Or what was Boatleg? With is maybe crossed out, I don't know. Day Minecraft boat racing changed forever. I don't know. It'd be fun. I don't know if I have the time for it. I know, like, people might want to see, like, the POV videos of Bahrain, Jeddah, and Australia. So I also want to do something about that. And I have tons of, like, Coastal Cup footage that I haven't used. Probably won't. Ah, oh, shoot. I probably won't use those then. Boat tap off them? No. Nope. Too thin of a track for that. This is gonna be an issue, is getting past slow drivers on this track. It's so thin. And if somebody messes up, they cover up half the track. Yes, I definitely want to get in the front and stay there. Like, oh, boat tap. That was unintentional. Did it work? Okay, coming up, you have to remember there's that turn where it doesn't look like it's a turn, but it is. That building right there. Oh, shoot. Oh, that's great. This turn. Oh! Alright, made it. Through that section. Pretty good. Oh, it's another one. Okay, I have to remember that as well. But after the difficult turn, there is another one. Blue, are you excited for PI? The track for race one was just revealed. Yeah, I haven't heard of that track before. I forget what it was called. But yeah, I haven't heard of that track before. So, yeah, I'm excited. Putting together a team and stuff. Should be fun. And of course, we've been doing the fun races already. Warm-up races for PI. We've done both of them, and they've both been really fun. So, excited for the actual races. I hope it doesn't get too competitive. I'm feeling it might, though. Because it was really fun with, like, lots of people involved. There we go. Click sign up. So you got 10 minutes till race start or so? Or be able to finish this lap. Well, the main point of PI is to be a competitive league. Yeah, true. I guess. It's hard to have two competitive leagues at the same time. Like, most people... SC1 is a competitive league, obviously. And the only times competitive league clashes is with, like, off-season. It was the only time it really did that. Where you had, FC1 overlap with off-season. It was miserable, because we were putting in, you know, we'd have to put in, like, you know, 3+ hours on both tracks that raced on the same weekend, or something like that, you know? And, it was pretty miserable. People don't see BRWC as competitive, the FC1 drivers anyway. So BRWC overlapping with FC1 is okay. People just don't practice BRWC track. But yeah, I don't think we have much to, you know, very many leagues that are both meant to be premium, high quality, competitive racing happen at the same time. And only a few leagues, it's because only a few of those leagues actually exist. Right? All-Stars, FC1, and Offseason were those leagues. Or are, depending. So, and with PI in the mix now, it's going to be a little bit different. But we'll see. It's kind of new, kind of old at the same time, PI. It's interesting in that way. It's very simple. Kind of like the old days of BRWC. I mentioned it plenty of times. I'm sure you've heard me over and over again about PI being pretty much what Season 3 and 4 BRWC was. It's the hard section. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's go. So that's interesting. It's weird. Like, FC2 is the old FC1. You know, it's treated exactly the same with people showing up on race day with no... not really any practice. And then, you know, you race on it and then you go home afterwards. With random people as well in the mix and stuff like that. That was what the old FC1 was. And FC2 has become that. Right? And then the old BRWC is kind of like from your eyes there. So it's kind of funny in that way. Hi, says Brian. What's up, man? But this is like how people think the FC1 should be a competitive league. I think it always will be a competitive league. I mean, people practice it. I practice a lot. Other people practice a lot. For it, it feels too high quality. Oh, the tunnel run. Shoot. It feels too much of a staple of competitive boat racing to not be considered it. I don't know. I think most people would agree, though, that it isn't a competitive league, right? It's one of the few leagues that are closed. Right, only the fastest people are allowed to race, which makes it competitive. If you don't want it to be competitive, race in FC2. Oh shoot. So that's how I see it. And I think it's good. If you don't like FC1 and FC2 have a great deal of competitive versus non-competitive. If you don't want it, race in FC2. If you do want it, race in FC1. If you're good enough, which is fine. Because most people who race competitively are good. If not, League R, I guess, is for you. Or C. I know, there's been lots of talks of... Because, you know, FC1 didn't used to be competitive. There was no sense of competitiveness 2-3 years ago. In 2021, especially. Nobody cared. But FC2 has taken that role, so... Oh, shoot. So it's okay. There is space for that, and there is space for the people who like being competitive, and the space for people who don't want to be competitive. And that's good. Anyway. Blue, you should try BDEC2. I think you could win it, man. That's the MRA one, right? I thought they stopped. I didn't think they were still racing. Was the MREC, BDEC is the same thing, I think. I think at one point it was just called BEC. I don't know. Give me more details on it, Tala, then maybe. I don't know. The MRA community, or I guess BEC, you know, that area of community kind of separates himself a little bit from the main big three servers. Boat Labs, CrossTex, and BRWC. So we don't get much connection with them, and I feel bad when I do come in and raid, you know, destroy everybody, because they're like, oh, I'm the best, and then you see the, like, you know, your average FC1 driver show up and absolutely decimate the competition. It's like, well, like, and guess what? I'm not the best either. There's, you know, there's like 10 people faster than me. It's... Do you want them to join too? And then it'll turn into FC1 again, and, you know, like everything else. And so, I don't know. That's how I feel I came to discover that from when we raced in a Formula Eldam, and they banned all the ABG drivers because we were ruining their races because we weren't part of their community, but we were decimating the competition. You know, because we've been racing for a long time in faster leagues. There we go. Hey, I moved up to 17th. Let me turn down my, 36. Let's turn that down to, like, 16. I think it's a content league and do the gimmicks. And the fact that we're racing on tracks that are made more to be replicas of real-life tracks rather than being made for good boat racing and so on. I don't know. You can have two, focuses, and I think FC1 is in a really good spot where it is. I don't think, you know, sure, there's the gimmicks that make things interesting. It keeps it alive. Primarily, that's exactly what happened in season two around July to September with Renokas and Gustav joining out of nowhere. Yep, I remember those days. I never raced. I think I was just a little bit late. I think I did pit crew once on that league. I raced in a fun race from them. No, what the heck? Where? But yeah, I remember, yeah, in the fun race that I did do, or the quick race, I absolutely smoked them all. And, I feel like as the fast boat racers, it's our responsibility to not ruin those smaller leagues, you know? Let them have their fun, essentially. And I feel like that's like negative when I say let them have their fun, but it's not. Enjoy their solidarity and their peacefulness. We don't want, you know, it's like having an F1 driver show up to your go-kart race. You know, it'd be like, well, I guess he wins, you know? That's why people don't like Max Verstappen, because he just wins, and people are like, that's not fun. Yeah, well, what if that happened, that person was actually, you know, like, much, much faster than all of you? So, let's not have Max Verstappen join our go-kart races, right? You started with boat racing at MRA. Yeah, I mean, a lot of people did. Rocket and Soda did as well. And they just got better, and they moved on from it. And there is nothing against, you know, the slow people joining MRA. I'm okay with that. I don't really care. The slow ABG guys. The rookies. I should say rookies, not slow guys. Feels mean. But there's nothing wrong with that. If you can compete with them, sure. But yeah, I don't... Right? I mean, I'm already racing in, you know, so many different leagues, right? And adding one more isn't my like something I would want to do anyways, but racing in a minor league is like, okay, it's gonna basically become, oh, look at these chumps I'm beating, I'm lapping every single person, can I lap everybody once, you know, type stuff. It's gonna lap second place. Those races aren't that fun for me. I feel guilty doing that, so. Hopefully, and I think a lot of the other people follow that. I know there's a few people who don't do a few of us who do EMC F1. There's no better name to describe them than that. Officially, their name is just Formula One, which is odd. But it's a boat racing competition in EMC. I don't know what EMC stands for, but yeah. So we nicknamed them EMC F1. But I know a few guys racing that, but it's such a minor league that I don't want to decimate that. I don't keep let them have their fun. Essentially. But MRA stopped in October of 22, and since then they've been trying to start it back up. They haven't failed for the past 18 months. Yep, I'm aware of that. Since I made that that video, gosh, that was like a year ago, of all the different boat racing leagues. I've been following them. Make sure, you know, just I'm in their Discord and stuff, reading up on the announcements and stuff. Oh, it's this turn. I'm aware that they can't seem to find a heading or a someone worthy of leading for an extended for an extended period of time. There's some people who want to, but they all leave before actually things get done. So They need to find someone who wants to do the hard work and is willing to keep doing it. Find that passion again. It's hard to revive a dead league, and I don't know, maybe one day we'll see something like that happen, but you're gonna need someone very familiar with this. That's rare. This is how, oh, never mind. You're gonna need someone who's very confident with their boat racing and technical race control, essentially. Boat racing, race control. You need someone who's very good with that. And within the MRA community, since it's been gone for so long, that the only people who have that experience now are ABG guys. And they all, most of us agree that it's pretty much dead. And so no one's gonna try and fill that role. I think the main problem is to get a staff team and a server. Yeah, exactly that. Because you need someone dedicated and confident with their abilities. And the only those people are pretty much ABG folk. There's no, right? I don't know if they ever used, no, they must have. It's since it's been gone since October of 22. It must have been gone since, timing system. And, if they want to revive it, they probably certainly have to use the timing system. Okay, well, looks like it's time. It's 11 o'clock, so it's time to should be getting ready to go. I'm gonna get some water real quick. Ugh, I woke up with a dry throat today, so I definitely need some more water. Thank them, because TFPO is the owner and everyone loved him for the last few months. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what's gonna happen with MRA. Most of the people who want to keep racing have moved on to, you know, the ABG community. And the people who don't care too much are still there, kind of waiting. And he's been getting a staff team and a server, but no one is interested. Yeah. Yep. That's how it goes. Everything is with a small community, it's really hard to do that because he's pretty much exhausted his search. His search is only through people in the MRA community, and if nobody wants to do it, then he's kind of stuck. And I mean, you can kind of see with ABG, right? There's not many people who want to do staff, or who are quality staff members. I mean, you can see, like, you know, Laser does race control for pretty much almost every league now, just about. And it's not that he doesn't want, you know, it's not that he has to, there's not many people who want to do race control, he's willing to do it. And he's doing it in almost every league. Of course, there's other people, right? Jolly and Big Ol' Stinky as well, of course. But they're doing their own leagues, right? Anyway, we should be ready to go here. We're 3 minutes past race start. Antuts and I have joined the builder team for MRA, but we've been since for the last 2 months, and I haven't met any messages since. Yeah. You need someone proactive, maybe. There's a pit lane. I don't know where the pit lane is. It is indeed race time. So, I don't know how qualifying is going to work. Of course, both the potatoes only. What do you mean it's only? Is this the pit lane? No. Why would it be? Where would the pit lane be? This is the race start. Oh, it's right there. Right here? Ugh. Wait, hold on. do this instead. Wait, this is League E. Yes, yes it is. The entire schedule is in the description if you want to see what we're doing. Yeah, the entire schedule. So we should be good. I mean, he should be going. Like, if we're waiting, like, if this race is gonna be an hour or so, then we should be going because Stinky Cup is starting in an hour. And of course, they're gonna wait. But that's not gonna be the greatest thing. There we are. There we are. All right. All right. Hello, everybody. Yo, everyone put on the proxy chat. Y'all are lame. One pit. He's like, start. We've got 20 people or so. Looks like I'm 13th. Soda Soaker's last. That spot is right there. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25 people on grid. Let's see what happens.
Lag. This is gonna be a lag moment. I can call it.
This is gonna go so bad.
I don't know what section are like this. Like, which section is the widest here, so that we can get overtakes.
Bro, I dropped another.
But you can hear me twice. Oh, sorry. Apart. Yeah, there's not much I can do about that. I guess you can mute me in game. Probably be best. Waiting for Nairob, alright. Reverse championship is the grid order, apparently, but... I did beat Bip last race, but, like, these people I definitely didn't beat, or I definitely beat. Except, the, I mean, these guys, though, but... Right, like, I beat Lake Berries, probably, and Hockey Save, and Bolt, and Mr. GG. I probably beat them last race, right? I know I did bad, but I don't think I did that bad. I don't know. I hear myself. Somewhere.
Yeah, that's from Brecky. Brecky's using his voice.
Shut the fuck up.
I don't know. I think it's through stream, right? Because it's more...
Yeah,
it's more delayed than usual. Ugh.
Yeah, I turned the recording off when the stream started, so I don't get to hear all the strats.
Nothing's gonna be many strats. It's literally just fight through people. It's gonna be bloody.
Yeah,
there's no multiple lines. Life Network is logging on, but you're too late. Here we go. The race is starting. Oh my gosh, I just overtook a few people there.
Yoink! No! Let's go!
I just passed a lot of people. That's big. Go! Am I in the front? Is this the front of the... the heck? I'm in second right now. Oh, this is gonna be huge. Oh shoot, no. If I have room at the beginning of the race, like, that's gonna be quite big. Oh, this guy's lagging. Oiled up candle, huh? I get him on the inside. Oh shoot. Too deep. Hold on to this second place though. A little boat tap on accident. Oh, I think I lost it though. Dang it. Yep. Ah. This is gonna be tough. I don't know where's the best location to overtake, because the tracks here are so thin. I guess just wait for a mistake. Like that. But if I want to stay in front of the people who started in the back, then I gotta, like, push. Because they're currently fighting through these people, and this is my only time to really gain time on them, and hopefully that time lasts throughout the rest of the race. Go tap. Goodbye! Oh. Fight for the first place here. Come on. What is this turn? I don't remember how this turn works. Like that. Solid. Solid. Leading the race. Let's go. I think. Wait. No, there's a guy way up there. My bad. I'm in second now. Well, how did he take off so fast? What the heck? Oh, I messed that turn up. All right. Well, I got to catch him too. I don't know. I don't recognize that name. So it should be easier. Oh, not with stuff like that though. Ugh. There's the rest of the grid. Hey guys, what's up? 11 seconds to him? Holy cow, who is this guy? All right, Mr. GG, we gotta work together, man. We gotta catch up. Oh, bumping. All right, held him off. Yeah, if we keep fighting each other, he's gonna just take off because this track is so thin. Oh, shoot. Okay, he got me. The fast guys haven't gotten out of competition or out of the phrase yet. Like rocketing them. I don't see him. Soda is 14th, looks like, is the next person. I don't know where Rocket's at. But. Still a ways behind for them. 18 seconds. Oh yeah, this section. Ugh! Yeah, Mr. G seems to be very confident with his track. He seems to have practiced a little bit. He's not forgetting. Oh shoot. Things like that! No! No, 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 no! Are you kidding me? No, am I losing out of- Oh, I'm losing positions! Dude, that was- I lost two positions there. That is not good. I'm in fifth now? Oh, gosh. Yeah, I definitely lost a lot of time. We'll see if I can pass these guys at some point. I don't know how. It'd be real tough without a mistake from one of them. What the heck did I just hit? Is there a barrier block that's just in the way? There's everyone
Rocky,
else.
Please!
Wait, is there a shortcut there that Killer just took? Did you see that? He went in this like... Oh, there is. I don't know if it's fast though. Get some Kirby going for this. Remember, we still got a ways to go. It's an hour long race, so... Yeah, that was such a big setback that I messed that section up. Oh, Lickberry's messed up. Reeling him in. Oh, there's lag. I'm lagging. You can see that Killer will also move at the same time. So it's me, it's not Lickberry's, it's lagging. Alright, I'm running his tail here. I'm gonna have to try and find my way around. Somehow. Like that? Nope. Not enough. Not enough. Soda's catching up. He's only 12 seconds behind now. He can and will overtake me if he gets the chance to, so I'm a little worried about that. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's not a wall tap. Dang it. Oh, the guy who was leading disconnected. Well, he's gone. Alright then. Alright, maybe I can gain some time on like berries here. Ah, nope. Blast down the giant straight. And then we're gonna enter a tunnel run in just a minute. Oh shoot. Oh, it's so thin through here. Blind. My gosh. Okay, we're sitting forward.
Hello.
Wait, Soda, how did you get right behind me? What? Wait, what? What did you do? How did he do that? Which way do I go? I literally can't see. Maybe that's why a Fulbright was needed?
Hey, Blue, I'm ahead of you now.
Wait, what? How did you do that? What on earth? Dude, this guy's insane.
Bro, how did Gilo...
Where did he go? There he is. Soda's so fast on this. What on earth? I know he's quick, but that quick? Holy. Oh my gosh.
Hello.
Bolt's here. Oh, he's caught up too. Am I just that slow? What's going on here? No. Do these people practice these tracks? Why not? Focused in, I don't know. I mean, your question is who's alt? I think he just, I think he was just, he started first and he was able to gain a lot of time on everybody else because we were killing each other the first few turns. Section at all. Literally drawing a blank on this section. I don't remember it.
I'm so good at soup. I'm so.
Man, I've dropped 30 seconds and said GG. That's insane. He set the. Well, he finished his first lap. Oh, almost got lake berries there. Almost. I got lucky with the water elevators. When do you pit, though? When do you actually pit? I feel like it's not useful at all. Because all it's going to do, like last race, it's just going to delay the inevitable. And if there's people behind you, you're gonna get stuck behind them as well. Oh, there we go. There's the overtake. Let's go. Let's go. Huge.
No!
Oh, I slipped. I can't see. I guess it's not done yet. Rod's still here. These trees are so annoying. Oh my gosh, he almost got in front of me. It's slower. Oh, he got me. Dang.
Bro, I am so bad at this course.
I guess start going fast once I get in front and then overtake me? Like, what the heck? Jeez! He waits behind me. I messed that up. Soda! Dang, yeah, he took off, didn't he? Whoopsies, whoopsies.
Your old editor?
What? Killer, or not killer, two eights are out of my tail, too. I don't like that. Oh boy. Dang, he might have got me there. Am I just not as fast? Like, I don't know how he got me there. I really don't. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Dang, another position lost. That sucks. Okay, this is the tricky turn, right? Things are here. Yeah. Go 2A.
Hello.
Welcome to the train, dude.
Welcome. Wait, why am I saying welcome?
I'm not gonna. Oh, I messed it up. That's another big time loss. Shoot. Oh, now he passed me too. My gosh. This track is pain. What am I stuck on? I was stuck on nothing and he's gonna- Oh my gosh, dude, these barriers, what the heck? You're- Why- That's another position loss.
I almost was.
G-Lo! Gosh, what am I? I don't know what I'm supposed to do there, to be honest. Not holding W as hard as everyone else is. I don't know, like, they're just dabbing me. I'm doing the same thing, I feel. I'm not Like, I'm not doing anything super slow or anything. I feel like I'm going at a good pace. But a lot of these people are somehow overtaking me and stuff. Oh, clean block stop on accident.
Weddy, so.
Everyone stuck behind Lake Berries again. I had my chance, and somehow they overtook me. Lip says I'm done with this race.
No, shame, man.
We got a long ways to go. Oh, I missed. Shoot. What is happening up front? What? No, G-Lo. Oh. I was so gonna pass him there. Oh, shoot. That's not good. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. That, no, no. Just lost two positions to that. Actually, wait, Mafioza isn't even racing. Right? I was looking at the scoreboard. He's not even racing and he bumped me. What?
Blue!
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, Blue's lagging.
Oh jeez. There goes two more positions. Dude!
That's a lot of back markers ahead of us.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Damage.
Like, normally I understand why I'm doing so bad, but I was in second place and I've dropped all the way down to 11th or 12th. I didn't feel like I messed. Okay, I did do a few messes, but for the difficulty of this track, I don't get it.
Left dart is faster.
I don't understand how people are doing so much better than I am.
This section.
I don't understand. I don't.
Bro, how did I bump there? Blue, you're lagging. You're not gonna be passed for soon.
Watch. Just watch.
If I caught up to you now, I'll catch up. Oh my gosh, Blue. Holy, you're bad. Holy crap!
There he goes.
Oh, I just got sideswiped by Blue multiple times and I just started messing up.
Alright, well, I made that one back, but I got so much. Shoot. Oh, jeez. What is this track, dude? What is this? Ugh. I mean, I was with Mr. GG. He's 60 seconds in front of me now. Like, how did that happen? I don't know.
Oh my gosh. Please, Blue.
I'm not doing anything wrong.
Stop releasing.
I'm not doing anything wrong.
Stop releasing, please.
You have to on that chicane.
No, you don't.
Yes, you do.
Okay, we're good.
Oh, wait, what? Wait, what? How did he do that? Explain yourself. What did you just do? Rocket, explain yourself.
Bye, Blue.
Explain yourself.
No.
How did that happen? How did you do that?
Bad.
Oh, shoot. I'm getting absolutely destroyed this race. I don't understand. I literally don't.
Oh.
Okay, man. Okay.
I can't do anything about that, Blue.
All right, it's a turn here. Oh, shoot.
Mafioso, I messed up.
Oh, there. Now I see Mafioso in the leaderboard. I swear he wasn't earlier. Well, I don't know what it is with this league, but apparently it brings out the worst performance in me. I don't know. I feel like this track is especially just hard to work with. Does not suit what I like. So many blind corners and so many thin corners where it's so easy to make a mistake instead of going wide. It's so hard to learn this track unless you already know it. Oh, Hetzbutt's trying to overtake me. Oh, it's a right turn. Shoot. He might have got me there. Thought it was a left turn. Such thin margins. Oh my gosh. So thin. That's a right turn. Shoot, I thought it was a left turn. Dang it, he got me. That's another position lost, dude. What the heck? Does this show my weakness in track selection? I don't really know. There's so many extra little things, like all these wall taps that I can't compete with people who do it more often than I do. I'm not a good wall tap or block stop person. And this, maybe it's the track. I don't know, I'm trying to find a reason of why I'm doing so poor. I don't think it's me. Or I don't think it's directly skill issue, you know? Like, you all know I can beat a lot of these guys. Hopefully. But for whatever reason, in this race, these guys are smoking me. Absolutely destroying me, like Bolt. Like, why is that? Okay, finally, that was the first time I made that, by the way. Oh, shoot. I don't know, anybody have any ideas? Is it the track?
Oh.
Well, we're gonna have to live through the rest of this race. What could have been at the start of this race to where I ended up, I mean, right now, I could easily go down. I haven't gained a position since the start. Oh, jeez. Oh, geez. Wait, where did Julian come from? Wait, what? Where did he come from? Why is he here?
I don't know where the cuts are.
Oh my gosh. How did he do that? Huh? I'm lost. I don't. Getting all the bad racing out now, so that way the later races will be fun, just trust. Oh, jeez. Last week I blamed it on lag, which was completely valid. That's why I did poor. But this week it's not that. It certainly isn't that. Ugh. It's tough. We gotta fight through some of these days sometimes. Guys, we just gotta keep pushing through these days like this where, the skill isn't on point, the pace isn't there, and, whatnot. We just gotta fight through these things. And deal with it. Get past it. Hopefully, all the bad racing, like I said, is done now. And then by the time competitive racing starts for next week, it should be clean sailing, right? Who's that? What's that spot? Welcome to Tunnel Run again.
What is that, Bip2?
I hear a rocket from other parts of the track. I wish I could just set the flap. Whoa. Oh, it's this turn. I keep messing it up. Going wide. Well, reaching the end of the third lap in a little bit. And then two more to go, so... Are we only halfway through this race? Yikes. Ah, shoot. Oh, shoot. Whoa. Yeah, I think we're basically halfway through this race. Oh, jeez. So much more to go. Oh. I tried. I thought it was there at the beginning, man. Starting second is insane. I thought I'd be able to hold off the guys who started in the back, but I mean, they've taken off in front of me and I don't, Oh well is all I can say. Oh, this is the end of the lap. Actually, let's take a pit stop. Before I forget. I might forget next lap. Does it count? Nope. Mafia said the same thing. Look, I think I did on lap 3. So I guess I'm gonna go in there a little bit later and try and do it one more time and see if it works. I can't see. Let's do this. Oh jeez. Those turns are done. Yep. Well, it's all gone so very downhill. I don't know, you got anyone has anything to say about it? I'm not in the greatest mood right now. So, someone here to, I don't know, spark conversation. I can't believe it. I can't. I don't know what happened. I don't know, who knows if I'll do it in the next few weeks, Leagy. I mean, Wolsey's experience has been really poor. One of my least favorite races was last week, and this one might top that. So, we'll see if we continue to do them in the next few weeks. It's not that inspiring, for sure. I don't know what it is. I mean, one, the length makes it pretty empty, maybe, for the entire race, but the track choice for this was pretty subpar. The first race, that was track choice was pretty good. It was all right. This one is far from what we should expect from, you know, multi-year racing. Or, right? BRWC has been going on for like 6 years or something like that. And you choose this track? There's like 200 tracks on the server, and this is the one. So, I don't know if you guys want to see more of it or not, because they want to show up the long tracks that are otherwise never get used slash seen. And I think we figured out why they don't get used or seen. Yeah, I feel like I want to see long races on short tracks. It's not shorter tracks, it's not short versus long tracks that that I care about. It's quality tracks. This is not it. Just about every single turn is a wall tap or a block stop. But if you mess it up, you're doomed. Just because... Oh, just because it's such a thin track with no room for error. Of course, with that in mind, overtaking becomes essentially useless because all you're doing is waiting for a mistake in the person in front of you. And, that's not racing. I hate to say it, but that's not racing. This is not racing, whatever's happening. I mean, I don't know what's going on up front. Oh, that's not a wrong way. I don't know what's going on front, but here it's just, I'm waiting till it's over. I'm not interested in this. And I do, like, I feel like I would enjoy the longer races if they were there. Wrong way. If there were long races that were quality, I'd maybe, you know, care about them. But a race like this, I don't care what's happening. Like, I'm waiting till it's over. See, like, what am I supposed to do on that turn? I don't know. I mess it up, I'm doomed. But if you are going to produce a long race, you're going to have so much more interest. You need so much more interesting racing, because there is so much space you have to fill, right? In a 10-minute race, you know, everyone's still fighting for positions because we start on the same spot. And of course, as time goes on, people... Oh, wrong way. And of course, as time goes on, people separate, like it is here, where the grid is essentially almost, you know, finalized, the finishing order. And so with... Which way do I turn? With the longer races, you need to make that closer. And how do you make that closer? I don't know, but it's not this. It's not... That wasn't the pit lane there on the right, right? I don't know. Oh, gee. Right, I understand that not every race can be good. Right. I get that part. You can't have every race be interesting. You can't have... I'm sorry. You can't have... You know, blockbuster, crazy, exciting moments every single race. Otherwise, I mean, unless you're Formula E, maybe. But, not every race is gonna be great. And I understand that. But to have a race, have two races in a row that feel just poor, it can't be good. I'm terrible right now. Holy cow. Oh, jeez. Oh, Lake Barrier's got in front of me. Again? Oh, they pitted. Jeez, I'm not... I swear, guys, I'm not throwing on purpose. Like, I'm... not, like, you know, trying. But, oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. But, like, you know, I'm giving still a little bit of effort. This does not show it, though. The guy behind me is 90 seconds behind. So... okay, I'm gonna remember this turn. There we go. Yeah, but if long races are on the short tracks, it'd be kind of interesting because you'd have to be overtaking the same people like over and over and over again. You know, if you put it on a track that's maybe like 2 minutes long, like if you do it on a track like Spa, right? Spa was on the SC1 calendar last year. I wasn't part of it because I couldn't race that weekend, but Spa was very well known to be feeling empty and long because, just because it was such a long track, I believe. And if you do endurance racing on a track like that, that might be interesting because that track is just slightly too long for regular racing. But it, I mean, turn into an endurance race and then boom, maybe it might be a really interesting track because it's. It's short compared to a race like this, where you will never, never, ever see a backmarker. You will not see a backmarker on this track. Probably. I actually don't know. I guess that Dylan's guy's 9 seconds, or 9 minutes, he's about 9 minutes behind me. So, maybe he might show up. But... Flip says the track was horrible and I had no fun racing as on my own with 40 second gap ahead of me. Why did I get... I wasn't looking, but I got messed up by that. I was on my own with 40 second gap ahead and behind. Yeah, I mean, you can see the gaps between me and the people... Oh, shoot. Me and the people behind. Okay, let's try to pit again because all is lost. Let's go this way. We gotta pit here now? The pit stops are really weird. I had an issue with it last time. I don't... Am I gonna get it this time? No? Nope. No pit stop. I will have to drive another lap. I went through it, didn't count. Yeah, I went through it twice and it didn't count. BRWC League E is drive-through pits. That is the intention of this league. And it's not working. I don't know how some of these other people did it. Is there a different pit stop that I'm missing? Is it maybe that pit stop that I mentioned like earlier in that lap? Right, because Lama was drive-through last week. And the last time we did League E, it was right there. Try the other pit stop. I will. I'll have to remember where it is. I think it's at the end of the the end of the lap, though. But if I can't find it, if it's not that place, then I get DQ'd because pits don't work. The pits aren't situated properly. I don't know.
No!
I just really enjoy some good music. I always love this track. not this track, obviously, like, you know, this racing track, but this song. Different kind of track. Auntie is here. He says, stop driving. I'm not gonna stop. No, I'm not gonna quit, though. That is a sign of defeat. That is a sign of... that I will never do. I'll never rage quit. Oh, geez, there's a lot of new guys in here. Well, oh my gosh. I don't know why you guys are here, because I really don't care. Oh, shoot, man. The only thing you're doing while you're here is giving me more viewers and engagement, so it helps me a lot that you guys are chatting, so thank you. And I'm sure everyone who, you know, is respectful of the boat racing community knows what's happening. But anyway, thanks for the engagement, guys. I appreciate it. I will situate it at the end of the race once we finish here. Or at least once we cross the finish line, because I'm not actually going to finish. Yeah.
Yo, Blue.
Yo, what's up, man? Oh, it's this turn. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Dang, you guys are chatty, huh? Oh, wall there. Yeah, well, what a race it's been, guys. What a race, huh? I think I heard myself through Brecky's mic there. How did all these guys, oh shoot. How'd you guys all find me? What on earth? That's funny. I'll situate them once we're done here, but in the future I'll try and get somebody on here to deal with them. Is Laser still here, actually? Laser, are you still here right now in chat? Let's see if I can do this real quick. I'm here. Okay, let me, how do I sign you as, I don't know how to do that. How do I sign you as a mod, dude? I can click on your, I can report and block you, but I don't know how to do that. I'm literally like on my phone. It's hard to do this. Oh my gosh, how many are there? There's like five of these guys. Oh, it's a wrong turn, wrong direction. I think my YouTube report is gonna give me such a or my live stream report is gonna be such a spike. Wow, that's crazy. It's gonna be such, like, people are like really interested in this section of the video. That's insane. Such big engagement. Doubling the amount of chats per second. Alright, I'll do this one by one. The guy who said, you cannot stop me, bro. Unfortunately, you have been stopped. That's crazy. Yeah, I don't know why we have trollers, but I think I got them all. Nope, one more. Goodbye. They're all gone. Alright, cool. That was funny. I don't know how they managed to do that, because obviously, if you're not reading chat, guys, that was a group of five or so trollers joining. Obviously, I don't care, right? I know some people are going to get offended by it, by something like that. I don't care. The problem with trolling, right, is that it's so obvious that you're trolling that it doesn't actually... it doesn't actually offend me, you know, if one of you guys started calling me things like that, then I might get offended, right? And not that you would, but you know, like, you guys came over here like, man, your voice kind of sucks, I'd be like, hey, that kind of hurt, you've been around for a while and I can't believe you said something like that. But somebody who joins, like, five people who join at the exact same time start calling me random things like that, is like, I know you don't care, I know you're just trying to get a reaction out of me. And oh, this is the pit. Wait, shoot. Okay. It's too late. It's too late. GG. It's too late. Whatever. Just kidding, though. Yeah, they're just messing around. And they're looking for a reaction. And here's a tip. If any of you guys are in schooling or maybe getting bullied and stuff. Okay, Brecky just did a pit. Where are the pits? Brecky, can you show me where the pit's when I, when you finish here? Actually, where is he? Oh, he's behind me. It says he's in the pit, right? And I was in the pit earlier. Well, at least we're almost done with this race. We got a little bit of excitement during that lap. That is funny. This is funny. That was funny. I wonder, if you were watching this on the recording, you probably won't see those messages because I blocked them all. But yeah, they were saying not some fun stuff. They're basically just trolling. Calling me names and stuff, so. Not worried about it. It's the first time that's happened, so I'm kind of honored in a little way that people find their interest in they found me to troll me, which is like, I don't know, a little bit honored to be people try and ruin my day. They won't. I'm an American who went through the public school system. They aren't gonna get me. Did all their messages get deleted? Yeah. Cracks me up. Well, oh well. That's funny. Looks like other people are sharing my same opinions. Mafioza. Yeah, Julian did really good, probably because he built this track umpteen years ago. Reaching the end here, right, Lily? I would just hide them so they're speaking to a brick wall. I did, yeah. They shouldn't show up, right? Flip. I've blocked them. Oh, I know why I can't assign people things. Oh, I get it now. Are they still chatting? You know what? Hold on. I know why. Oh my gosh, I didn't realize. I wasn't on my actual account watching chat on stream. Hold on, give me 1 second. So they're probably still like, are they still going? I didn't even realize. Oh my gosh, that's hilarious. Let me pull it up on my actual account. Oh, we're at the end of the race, so. Gosh, that was such a terrible race. Man, oh geez. Oh wait, yeah, I forgot. I didn't do a pit stop.
Why didn't you pit?
I did twice. It just doesn't count.
You need to do the pig stop.
I'm in the pit stop.
You need to do the pig stop.
I know.
Glue. I did a pig stop.
Why is it over there?
I don't know.
Leaky is drive through pits. This is not drive through. What?
Rip, Blue.
Oh jeez. Huh? Man.
Do you have to do another lap or no?
I'm not doing another lap.
If you have to do another lap.
No, I'm not doing another lap. No way. No.
Finish. Just if you can finish.
Oh, if I can finish the race, maybe. I don't think it'll. I don't think this will count because I'm doing this on my sixth lap.
No.
Oh my gosh. That's stupid. I went through the pit lane three times, basically. Oh my gosh. Six last videos. It's there. You have to do it. Yeah, I am. I'm not doing another lap. Okay, now I'm actually on my real account. There we go. Oh, I get all these opportunities. Okay. Is it remove or hide user on this channel? Oh, it's report, probably. Wait. Elena's here. They say hi. Okay, I almost blocked you. My bad, my bad. My bad. To hide? I don't know which one's which. I haven't done this before.
Wait, is Stinky Cup after this?
Okay, I think I got him. I think I got him all. Here, Laser, I'm gonna give you a moderator in case I did this wrong. There you are. The track selection was horrendous. Yes, it absolutely was. I think I gave you the right one. Yeah, okay. I gave you the right one. Thank you, Laser. Oh, he's unhiding people and hiding them again. That one person. Anyway. We're 7 minutes past Stinky Cup, which is on the server. I'll save it for chat right now, but I don't know how this works. Dude, I don't either. I have no idea. I think we got him, though. I think we got him. I'm curious. Did any of them join the Discord? No. They joined the Discord. That'd be funny. I'll save my my long paragraph, you know, message about this race later. You guys all heard me on stream. What I think about it. I'll let Julian know. I'll let / YouTube for the next racetrack. Oh, geez, he's advertising his thing. But I don't know. I might watch the footage. I'm like, why I did so poor, but I want to put a lot of the blame on the track selection. It's not my type of track to have so many wall taps. And I think a lot of people had experience and practice on this track compared to me, right? I did it 20 minutes before race start, and these people had had quite a lot of time. To practice maybe or find lines and stuff, and you know, that combined with difficult wall taps just makes it so impossible for someone new to the track to you know, compete. And put that on top of my least favorite thing, which is wall taps and block stop, it ends in horrendous, terrible, no fun racing. And I hope this doesn't happen next. If I were to do a BRWC League, might not do it. I'm debating. It better not be the same as this one or the one before. Something big has changed. I think we got him. I don't see him anymore later, so, and I don't think anyone else does, so hopefully we got him. That's funny. The crazy thing is, I don't know if these were bots, I don't know if these were real people. Whatever the case, if they're real people, I literally have their full names, which is funny. So who's really at loss here? You know? He was really at loss. How am I supposed to notice that the pits were over here? Wait, what happens to this hotspot? A bunch of trollers showed up in chat. I don't know, they at least provide something interesting during this race. Most interesting thing during that race was probably the trollers showing up. Oh dear. That's a problem. Oh well. The Stinky Cup is up next, hopefully. I don't know, is Stinky on the server right now? Oh. We're doing it on Burning Speedway. I don't know. And the WIBRS Fun Race. Yeah, the Slinky Cup is at, well...
My sunshine, my only sunshine, you make me happy when skies are gray. Are you okay, Blue?
No.
Here's a birch fence for your...
Oh, thank you. I'm relieved now, actually. Thank you.
Go finish.
Dude, I'm not doing another lap. No way. I'm not doing another lap of this cursed track.
Just cross the line.
I did. I'm on lap 6.
Wait, what? Did you not?
No, because the pits weren't drive-through.
Did you not just finish your lap?
No. I tried.
Oh. Funky.
Yeah, I went to the pit lane 3 times this race.
Oh my god.
And,
I had an amazing race.
Dude, mine was terrible. I was second. After the first few turns.
What happened?
I don't know.
Damn,
I don't know.
That sucks.
I don't know. Like, have you put much practice on this track? Oh yeah, you're first.
I did one lap, and I got a 10.19.
No way, that was your first lap.
I mean, I've done this track before, it's just the updated version.
Oh.
So, like, parts of it are different, parts of it are the same.
Okay, well, it was...
It's the same as it used to be.
It all felt pretty new to me.
I mean, I've done, like, the last League E race here, I got... world record here when I was like getting over world record on BRWC, so
okay.
Wait, is Becky gonna finish? I think Becky's about to finish. Wait, Becky, you got this, Becky.
What?
I'm so proud of you, bro. I'm, wait, let me. I'm, I'm, Are you gonna? Is this your last lap? Are you about to finish your last lap?
Finish, Brecky.
I'm gonna walk.
Hey.
Yeah.
Now we have to wait another 12 Brecky. Minutes.
Yeah. Wait for who?
Dylan.
Oh my god. Jesus.
That's what it says in my time. He's 12 minutes behind.
12 minutes. But wait. Your dream. What?
Oh.
Oh, wait, he's back. Wait. Yeah. On the head of the floor.
Why is everyone singing My Sunshine? Why is everyone singing? What's up with this song, guys? I had to play that once. It was fun. We were in like a saxophone. Was it a choir or a quartet? I think it was a quartet. We had to play. It was fun. I liked it. Where is... Okay. Let's find him. I don't have access. Okay. Where is he? Should be... Where is he? Oh, there he is! I see him! I found him! Well, he's got ways to go, still.
Go, Dillian!
Yeah!
Woo! You got this!
Yes, I do! I can do this track. I can last little bit.
Yeah. You got this. World record pace from now on. You got this, okay?
World record pace, eh? Hey, world record for longest time taken in a race. That's the goal. Longest time taken in a race in BRWC.
That might actually be. It could very well be.
Booyah!
There's not been any races that are past an hour long. Scheduled for an hour long. I don't think.
That's the final bit!
Here he goes.
Yeah! Yes! Yeah!
Stinky's not even here, so.
Ooh, that felt good.
Well, we've been going for 2 hours. Let's go back to. Who's alt with CC Wobs? Giant Furnace is tomorrow. Please, if you guys are interested, the Giant Furnace is or fundraise, whatever you want to say. It's one of either of the two work. It's a race we're doing tomorrow on Frostex, where it's literally just getting everyone, having as many people as possible into the race. I mean, it's not BCC levels as many people, right? It's just kind of like, hey guys, let's gather up and do some racing, some quick races. So that's kind of what it is. There's no points. It's not based on a league or points or anything like that. It's just show up, have fun, and race. So we'll be doing that tomorrow, and of course anyone can join. I'm the one organizing it, but I'm gonna try and be the last one to join, so I'll start last every race. That looks like a server restart. I'll try and start last every race, so I'll maybe provide some cool last to first challenges. And I'm sure there's plenty of other people who want to do the same. I'm sure Soda and Rocket want to do that as well. Oh, well, that's over. Can we move on from that? Leave that behind, that race? Miserable. Absolutely miserable. The Frost X Fun Races now. Well, Stinky Cup is supposed to happen right now. And let's see, has he said anything on the Discord here? Oh, there is an announcement. Events, news, and info. Start joining for Stinky Cup. Sent 6 minutes ago. So it's happening. So we'll be doing that. And then after is WIBRS if we make it. I'll be honest, I'm not in the greatest mood. So hopefully the results of Stinky Cup will make make it a little more interesting. Tomorrow will be really fun. Seriously, guys, tomorrow will be so fun. We're starting at 10 a.m. Pacific time, usual FC1 time. So there we are. What is on? It was on Burning Ring or something? Burning Speedway? Is it Burning Speedway or Burning Flame Speedway? I think it's Burning Flames. Wait, this is Burning Flames Ring. Which one is it? It's Burning Speedway. This one. How many different burnings are there? Wait, hold on. There's Burger Karting, Burger Ring, Burning Ring, Flames Ring, and Burning Speedway. Wow. Oh gosh. This track is very thin. Boy, it's gonna be hard to overtake on this track. That's for sure.
Bip Q, that is not appropriate, little bro.
Lots of wall taps, block stops once again. Just like the last track. But there's some wider racing compared to over there, so.
Yo, boo.
Yeah, what's up?
This map is so shit.
BibQ is on the middle of the track. I don't know when we're gonna start because we're 20 minutes late. Is Stinky even here? I don't see him. So just keep in mind the WIBRS Fun Race starts in 30 minutes. And our race organizer isn't even here. We'll see. Last time we did a stinky race, I believe. There was an announcement afterwards about trolling and stuff. on the track, and hopefully people will respect that announcement enough that we won't have the same issues as last time, which is a good thing. So it shouldn't be an issue, but very well could be. Another tight thin track, which is gonna be a little bit difficult for qualifying if it's gonna be one shot.
Jillian?
Okay. Can't set a good lap time anymore. I burnt out today, probably. Oh no. Oh, still having a good time somehow. Oh, probably not anymore. Oh, maybe not. I'm wrong. There's a clean lap that I should be doing almost every lap. Wait, now I'd cancel. To go, I don't. I don't know what's happening. Coming, says Julian. I guess we just gotta trust that he's gonna be here. I don't know how he's so late, because he planned to be 30 minutes ago, and even though the last race went on so long that we're 30 minutes behind, that he's still not here is like kind of weird. At least we can set. I don't know who set that up, but somebody did.
Okay.
I don't know how we're gonna do this in 30 minutes. Unless we don't have a qualifying. If we don't have a qualifying, it could maybe be done in 30 minutes. We start now.
Uh-huh.
But usually races last about an hour. Or like, you know, a whole session with qualifying and stuff. That's a little less than an hour. I don't know.
Why? Bro, are you my bro?
My counter on the top left says that we are at 991. Oh boy. 9 more to go? That's crazy.
Yeah. No, I'm sorry, man. Like, not my turn.
Is it gonna be is it gonna happen today or tomorrow? That'd be crazy. It's gonna happen tomorrow. We'll call it. Calling it. It's happening tomorrow. Oh, shoot. So if you think about subscribing,
no way.
Can you wait till tomorrow, guys? Can you wait? Can you wait? We'll do it on stream tomorrow. Insane. Don't get any ideas of unsubbing. Don't do that. Who was it? There was some guy who was celebrating. I guess maybe this happens all the time. Where somebody's celebrating, you know, a big goal, and then they ask everyone to unsubscribe. And then it goes all the way down, and then they ask everyone, okay, now resubscribe, and they all go back and resubscribe. Some streamer. Is he here? Is he here? Is he here? Nope. Nope.
You can do it.
I don't like block stops or wall taps.
Wall taps.
Boat taps are sick. I love boat taps.
Race, and I'm like, I can't do that. Yeah.
Where even is Stinky?
No! Because
we're starting. So Stinky Peter's starting up.
Hi, Blue!
We're starting!
This is the starting grid?
It's qualifying.
Oh, geez, alright.
This is the grid.
Oh, yeah. I forgot to set the actual thing.
On a fling, all the way backwards at the start, just for the.
We'll say 2 seconds to start today. That's correct.
That's why I'm accelerating so fast.
Whose fire alarm is going off?
What?
Oh, that might have been me. My bad.
Mine?
I said whose?
Oh, my alarm's going off.
Alright. Sorry, no, someone. Ricky.
No, not
Have
me.
Have a racing!
Blue. What? Please stop lagging. Just tell your internet to stop.
That's crazy.
Oh, my internet's lagging now.
Is it reverse grid quality? Is that what you normally do? Shit.
Oh wait, know. It's
too late.
Rip. Hey, you know what? If Stinky, you know.
I don't know what you said.
I don't know. I didn't know it's after the shit started.
Who's behind me? Oh, I got a ways.
Yeah, I
don't know. That was actually kind of clean. I'll take that for the first lap.
Oh, laser.
Oh, boy.
A rocket. Go, 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 go.
Laser, don't stop in the middle of the track. No.
I'm sorry.
Laser, you don't.
What are you doing?
There's no bull lag.
Oh, right. Bulls.
Okay, I'm going to wait. He waits like so far behind me.
Right,
let's go.
Yeah, that's definitely what I was trying to do. Yeah.
Ugh.
You're a tick behind me.
Oh, dang it. No.
We're in tandem. Oh,
how am I catching up? How am I catching up? Rocket, how did I catch up to you? I waited like 10 seconds.
Because I'm waiting.
Well, yeah. Give me some room, man.
What the heck? Give me some room. Oh, no. You're such a cockblock.
What the heck? I already caught back up to you, Rocket. What's wrong with you?
Techno pitted.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm 6/10 up on my time. Can I please get past you?
Oh, 6/10?
Dude!
You're not getting in front of me. Sorry.
Oh my word.
Yo, what's up?
A little late.
Yep, there we are.
Dude, no way we caught back up to Rocket again. No way. Rocket actively throwing. Okay, so I'm just not gonna get a clean lap. Ever. No more. I had it at the beginning, but because Rocket's throwing, everyone's bunching up behind him. Okay, is there space anywhere? Maybe right here? Hey, there's no one behind me. So we can get 2 laps in. No, it's not gonna happen. It's not happening. Alright, I guess I'm starting in the back. GG. Found no room.
Way further.
I have 30 seconds until I can start. Should I wait till I get in front of Rocket? Heck yeah, heck yeah. Heck yeah. Oh shoot, I waited too long.
Mark!
Killalo is sitting on the track. Alright, well, this lap is dead.
Uh-oh.
Oh?
Oof. Killer!
Bro, on band? What?
That was such a horrible quali.
Dude, you were slowing everyone down, Rocket.
Yeah, because everybody in front of me was slowing down, Blue.
Yappa, yappa, yappa.
Called Techno Gustav.
Yappa, yappa, yappa.
Don't blame me. Look at the people in front of me.
I got B4.
I don't know, man.
Don't blame
my
me.
My best lap was my first
front
lap.
Of me. My I best was lap point, was my third.
I was 0.7 down at one point.
I was 0.8 down.
And then I ended up 0.2 up at the end of that lap. I could have improved by so much.
I had one more shot right at the last lap. I waited to find air, and guess who was sitting at the apex of the turn? It was Killalo.
Oh, I went past
like
him.
Actively waiting there to get bumped. He put himself just chatting it up.
Bro, who are we waiting on?
That's what gameplay looks like. Killer was sitting on an apex during the race.
We're told no more trolling. Okay.
Man.
It doesn't count in the collie. Haha.
Mavro's here? Wait, what on earth? Mavro? What's up, man? What's up?
Mavro.
Hey, long time, dude. Long time. You got VC on?
Yeah, hey, man.
Hey, dude. That's insane. Welcome back, man. It's been a while. There are very few people who are around who still are in OS1, and everyone thinks, oh geez, everyone thinks I'm crazy when I talk about OS1.
Yeah, I was on the coconut ball.
Yeah, coconut ball. Oh my gosh. You guys don't know who Mavro is. I do.
He was
in, I'm not talking
off
to
season
you.
One.
I'm not talking to you.
Who's talking?
You don't know who Mavro is. He was in OS1 and he instantly left right as it ended. And he was never seen again. Until today. There he is again. That's crazy. Well, I guess we're starting from the back with the bow. I guess there's two people behind me.
Shame. Oh.
What?
Shame.
Oh, yeah, I guess he will start from the back.
Edgy in the chat. Edgy in the chat.
Okay, is it just me? Does Mavro sound like Crafties if you put on a deep voice? Do I have a random suspicion? Okay. That maybe Mavro has somehow given his account to Crafties and Crafties just messing around. Does he have boat cam? I think he's using boat cam, right? Oh yeah, he is. He is using boat cam. Which is interesting because he didn't have it at the time. But he has all the correct mods now. And what would be a question to ask him that only Mavro would know? I craft these ones. Hi Rocket. Oh, guess we're in. What's up, guys? What's up? What's up?
Blue, my first lap after quali was at a 27.7.
This sound doesn't work anymore.
Okay. I don't
This will be impossible.
What's that?
This will be impossible.
My bro, I don't think I've heard your voice before, and you sound an awful like a lot like Crafties if you put on a deep voice. No response. Okay. Fair enough. I don't know.
Laser, can you invis glitch?
Oh, I'm not sitting correctly.
Yeah, is it glitch that's invisible? Can we fix that? It's kind of obnoxious.
Yeah, I asked Laser.
Oh wait, you can go invisible. Let's...
He is invisible.
Probably like 44 laps. Oh my lord, we're gonna be here all
day. Oh yeah, holy cow.
You're talking deck, no.
Oh.
Oh, we're starting.
We're starting.
Good thing I put on this banger playlist.
Nope.
We going?
Maybe. Here we go. Three, two, one. W. Just hold the W.
No.
Laser!
No! Mavro! Dude, he's pushing through this lobby. Holy cow, the man!
Yeah.
Oh, I'm stuck in the corner. I hear myself twice. Oh.
Oh gosh, laser. I'm behind.
When do I pit? Should I have pit there? Maybe.
Oh, I got bumped.
No.
Oh, Bolt messed up.
He got bumped by Mod Rag.
Oh, I got bumped.
Playing with boat lag?
I can't care for swing.
Yeah, no, I'm completely fucked. Holy.
FQ is diving me, holy cow. Alright, I'm gonna go.
You might want to turn off your.
I literally missed. That's unfair. That's so unfair. Holy cow. We were the only two who took a pit stop on the first two laps. What on earth?
There's no way, right?
That's crazy. No one pit except us. What? Oh, glitch did.
Thank you.
That's weird. Alright, well, I got room now. I just gotta make time and try and get past Bolt here. I think it'll significantly improve my chances of push my way up the field if I get in front of him. But he knows this. Track. Here comes some people coming out of the pit lane. Whoa! That was close. That was really close. Holy cow.
Why is the pit so short?
I might pick a pit. Or, no, that won't even do anything because the pit.
Caught up to Rocket. He hasn't taken a pit yet.
I tried it.
Mabro got banned for being alt an alt account. What?
Hey, Mabro is an alt?
Mabro isn't.
No, it's not.
I think he might have been Crafties. It sounded like Crafties. But I don't think it was. What?
That makes no sense. What happened?
Dylan. Oh.
Goodbye.
Uh-huh.
Crafty says, man, aha! Wait, so I was right. How did you do that? What?
Blue. Oh my god.
Was it spelled differently, Crafties? Is it spelled differently than his actual name? Is that what? I knew instantly it sounded like you, but I've never heard Mavro's voice, and I didn't want to, like, you know, offend, you know, the real Mavro. But I was like, how does Mavro, okay, my mind went to, how does, one, he sounds like Crafties, two, he has the most modern version of ProxyChat, and Boat Cam is running really well with it, and he sounds an awful lot like Crafties. The guys are
just like mumbling, you know, like low voice mumbling.
Like, sounds awful like Crafties. Why? How did that explain yourself, dude? Oh, he's gone. Never mind.
Ooh.
My gosh, that's funny.
Oh, Blue, what is that?
What do you mean?
You're lagging.
There's nothing I can do about it. Don't yell at me.
Oh my gosh. Taking a pit.
Why the fuck do you have three pits?
Two-8 has already three pits? Holy cow. And he's so far ahead.
Else.
Dilly, oh my god.
Thanks for the boat tap.
Bro, Dillian,
Just... Oh boy.
Oh my god. Boy. This dude.
Traffic jam. Traffic jam. And I run away from the traffic jam.
Dillion, stop crashing!
Man.
Oh, Blue, you fucked. Oh, yeah.
Julian hate crowning me. I mean, it was kind of obvious, to be fair, Crafties.
Maybe you could ask me, tell me how to get better at the game. Maybe I can stop crashing.
Do you have boat cam on? I'll, oh, shoot. Okay, I might want to pit.
Blue?
Oh, shoot.
Bro, I am getting the most awful.
Oh, thank you, Bolt. Thank you, Bolt. Oh, my gosh. I got past the laggy blue.
Oh, yeah, the pit is, like, super short. That's why. Okay, that was a bad idea. Oh, what's up, Soda? What the?
Oh, Blue, stay there for a second. Yes.
What?
Oh, I don't have speed. No.
Stop existing.
Okay.
I needed to pass you. That was, like, goal number one of this race, you know. So you should pit again, or else I'm gonna do it.
Okay, do it then.
Bye-bye.
Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh!
Yank.
I caught up to Dillion again. Oh, I can't pass him.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Blue.
Dude.
Oh, my lord.
Yes,
oh.
You can. You can pass.
You have a dog, yes. Jolly?
Bye-bye.
Just requires... I take no lines.
Dillion.
Okay, there's no room on this track.
You should let me by. Pass me. Let me by. Or else.
Oh, wait. Take no. Okay.
Thank there. You, sir.
Very great choice, sir.
Why did I catch him back within a lap? Just... Oh, he's gone.
Oh.
Oh, gosh. He's taking pictures. Oh, two people messed up. I got him. Let's go. He also banned Wafs. Is that you too? Why do you have alts, Crafties? What the heck? Why did you pull out two alts in the same day? Crafties is very confusing right now. But how did you? So how did you get Mabro's account? What? Was it spelled differently than what I remember? That's tart though.
Ouch. Oops.
Yeah, that was a good start. If you're talking about the Waz guy.
Yep, there we are.
Oh, Dillion!
Let me just move.
Come on, let's go.
Yep, there we are.
Oh, Gustav!
Wrong thingy.
Wait, Renault's here? I didn't even notice. Hello, Renault.
Good luck,
Blue.
Oh.
Oh.
Can I get in front of him? I think I got him. I think I got him. Let's go.
Me and Spanish guy are chasing.
Oh, me and Spanish guy.
I have to do take. I have to do the pit lane once more, but I have room, finally. So, I'm gonna appreciate it, and just keep doing laps.
Oh.
I only have alts for BRWC. I got many more. Why do you have multiple alts? What? Explain yourself. Why do you have so many alts? Oh shoot. Oh my gosh. Is that Reda playing that or is that Gustav?
Well, take a guess.
Is it Reda? What song even is that called? Like, I don't even know.
It's the theme.
It's the McLurkin theme?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Official name of it. Renault made it himself.
True.
Oh no.
No! No! No!
Oh, 2-8's here. Oh my gosh. It's very loud. Alright, catch up the glitch here. Hope he doesn't get in our way. Doesn't look like it. Still in tandem. It's been like three laps in tandem with 2-8. Oh, I think I finally lost it. Yeah, he got me.
Oh, you wanna be in tandem with me, Blue?
No.
Yes, please.
it's a bit much. Not gonna lie. Oh. Rathi says I can't even do, or something about. I need alts to drive Stinky Cup. I don't know why you need alts. Because who doesn't love Stinky Cup? And a third party Julian. I don't know, man. I don't think you need alts to drive in Sticky Cap. Oh! If you can't get past Blue, mind letting Laser get through. I am Blue. What do you mean? Jolly, what do you mean? Oh, dang it. Crafty does mega banned on the main account. Oh, wait, seriously? Since you organize. Oh, shoot. I'll just take it. A hostile takeover. No, no, no. No, Gustav. What? No, Gustav!
Kill us, you!
Gustav! What?
Lasers not with overtake!
This has been nice to me.
What? Okay, they're gone. Never mind, there he is. Wait, isn't that song copyrighted? I just realized. He says scapegoat moment. Because most of race control left since we all got mad at Julian for just doing his thing and not listening to us. Scapegoat moment. I don't know. I don't need to get into the politics of BRWC race control, I feel. It's not my place. Man, I did terrible this race again. Oh. Yeah, it's an iceberg, honestly. Fair enough. Mabro's account though. Yeah, so how did you get Mabro's account? What on earth? You weren't actually him, were you? Possible, I guess. Never thought about it. Udi is next. Wait, you just go over to Mabro and just ask him, can I have your account? I am him. No way you were Mabro the whole time, right? I would have been crazy in OS1. Explain why he's doing so well in CGP. So I basically got last again, didn't I? Because Mr. GG is throwing, because he's taking 11 pits. And I got last. Man. Still got that P1 to P6 mega start. Whoa. Dillion. I can't. Oh! There he goes. Go, 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 go. Oh shoot. Well, that was bad. Oh. Well, it's two bad races in a row, which I'm not particularly liking. Adam's account might also be banned on BRWC. No way Adam's banned on BRWC. That seems obvious. No, I think I've seen him in Stinky Cup once or twice, right? Because he shares the same IP after he came. What? After he came over. Oh, because he came over to your house. That's right. My gosh. We'll see. Grifties, I don't know what. I don't know what you did, but whatever. Well, that's what the plugin says. Well, me neither. Killer. Come on. We're waiting behind him for a while now. Oh, there's only two laps left. Can I get him before the end? Oh, wait, what? Finished. That's weird. I was on pace with him. I already finished ahead of me if we kept the same pace. Oh, that was terrible. Another bad race. Another bad race. Ugh. Well. Another bad one today. I don't know why. I really don't. Let's see, is WIBRS... Let's see, is there any new race announcements? To join your streamer VC. Why? What's in streamer? Is there multiple people streaming or something that I'm not aware of? Why, do you want to explain yourself? Now I'll be there. Okay, I'm not doing anything. Give me one second. We'll join Mr. Crafty is here. What's up, man?
Blue leader.
Hello.
Blue leader. Hello, blue leader.
Bro, you outed me. Why did you do that?
I didn't. I don't know. I just speak in my mind, dude.
I got a cool start, though. That was crazy. Man, like, if I had a nickel for every time I got banned during a race on BRWC, I would have had 3 nickels, which isn't a lot, but it's weird that it happened thrice.
My gosh, dude.
So far, I got a WIBRS race, a League E race, and a Stinky race. Like, come on, man.
Oh, right, because you were the guy who led the race.
Yeah.
You were that guy. Why do you have so many alts?
It's the same alt, just different. I renamed it.
Oh, really? And that works?
Yeah. Wolfs is my old editor, so he's actually in an FC1 video.
Yeah.
And then I'm like, you know what? I'm a I'm gonna be Mobro and I felt so bad.
How did you get his name though? Is it slightly different?
No, it's just an underscore at the end. Yeah, he doesn't have an underscore, but like you see so many names with a zero and then an underscore, so it's I can't believe he saw the race on Stinky Cup, said who is this guy in number six, even though he knows Mobro. He's like, no.
Who, Julian did?
Yeah.
Julian didn't know who Mobro was?
He did, though. Oh. He was in his team. Oh, no, he wasn't in his team, but, like, no. He was in the same league.
Yeah.
Crazy.
My gosh.
Yeah, that was something else, man.
Kind of funny, though.
No, it's not funny. I just want to race. Like, Stinky Cup isn't even his league. Come on, man.
I don't know. I don't. What did, so you said you got banned because you did stuff with race control?
No, I was race control for like 2 years.
Mm-hmm.
And like it goes real deep, let's just say that, right? Because we were like, oh, we would like to do this and do that, and then vote on like basically how we do it in ABG, right?
Yeah.
Then there were some things that didn't work out, so eventually we also made OS, right?
Yeah.
And then it just kept on going, so then we said, you know what, I'm done with this, so we just left. And then I got banned.
Yikes, yeah. Dude.
I can try to fish up, like, what the message was. Hold on. I don't know if I can, though. Hold on. It's quite a long one. Yeah, I'm probably gonna do like a deep dive to find it somewhere.
Oh, Stinky Socks is here. I didn't realize. He made it.
Stinky. Stinky, what's. Get your admins and get your admins. Like, working.
I don't know where he was. Yeah, he wasn't here at the beginning of the race. I don't really know why. And we were we started 30 minutes late, too. And he still wasn't there.
Yeah, but that's because of the League E race, right?
Well, yeah, but he wasn't in. Yeah, we started 30 minutes late because of League E, but he still wasn't there. He wasn't in League E.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ugh. Dude, that. Today was terrible for me. Absolutely terrible.
Yeah, you had like some shit going on. Like, what happens?
I don't know. I was trying to. I'm thinking like it was partly the tracks are so wall tap and block stop heavy.
Yeah, that just sucks.
I can't perform against the people who are really good. And there are some things that other drivers were just so much faster than me. Even the slower ones, like Bolt destroyed me in League E, and I don't understand why.
Who?
Bolt the Potato, like someone like him and Lake Berries destroyed me.
Oh,
in
wow.
Yeah, like, I don't, was there something I did? I messed up quite a lot, but I'm, you would imagine everyone else does because the track was so dang thin. I mean, you know. Yeah, you raced it a little bit.
A little bit. Well, which one? The first one?
League E, yeah.
No, I couldn't race one lap.
No. Oh.
No, I was gone before that even happened.
Yeah, I don't know. It just, I couldn't perform to anywhere I wanted to in that race. Maybe that knocked down my confidence or something, and this race was kind of an extension of it. It's kind of the same deal, whereas, you know, block stop, wall tap heavy, really thin track, and
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's kind of sad. Honestly, I had a great time for that, like, 5 minutes. I was cooking.
Yeah. But I don't know, hopefully I'll all come back come tomorrow. You gonna be in the fun races tomorrow? The giant furnace?
Furnace? Which server is that?
It's on Frostex.
I'll be there.
Let's go. Yeah, it's gonna be really fun.
Where tomorrow. Are we racing, Bloom?
We're racing on four tracks. Snowy Sunrise, or a different version of Snowy Sunrise. A different version of Fourth Lair. And, Coconut Mall. But big. And then the last one is Gladiator. Gladiator Gumball, AS.
Oh my god.
So, it'll be fun. Hopefully a lot of people will be there and stuff, so. Might be, I don't know, I'm planning for... I mean, 30 people are interested, so there's gonna be at least 30 people there. And I've grids up to 50, so...
30's a lot, look.
Yeah, so, we'll see what happens there, but I think, I know I said I was gonna do WIBRS today, but I don't think I should. I'm really beat up. I don't feel I should be doing that, so I think I'll end stream here. So give me 1 second, grab these. Alright, yeah, so we're gonna end it. Thank you all for maybe helping me through that misery. Not a fun day today, unfortunately, but you know, they all can't be good, you know, or not all of them can be good, right? So please, we're gonna have so much fun tomorrow. I think it's gonna be awesome. So much better than what happened today, because it just wasn't it today. So thank you for hanging out. Maybe tomorrow we'll reach that goal. We've got 9 more subs left, so we'll see what happens. And I'll catch you guys. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Giant furnace tomorrow. Join up. It'll be so fun. Goodbye.